Proponents of the pipeline point to jobs, economic development, and energy security as reasons why the pipeline should be approved, and claim that the alleged harm to the environment is overstated. Opponents raise climate change concerns, concerns about potential spills, and downplay any energy security or economic advantages of the pipeline.